You're at 5687 Martell Drive, Troy, Michigan.
Not FaceTime no more. Let me tell you how this works, okay? You're in radio, my man. Everyone's a line item. It doesn't matter they like you or they don't. Line item. You're gonna walk in, Hans, Booby, Baby. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Line item. Are you ratings and revenue? You may just walk in. Walk in with a hello. My name is ratings and revenue. They don't care. But if we played these for you, you'd wonder how he'd still have a job.
White powder up my nose.
No. The ones we can't.
Acceptable, right?
The ones we can't play.
No, I don't even have them on the board anymore.
No, they cannot be there. Now, who are you trying to get in front of?
Who should I be trying to get in front of, Mike?
Nobody.
Care about these
That's what I mean. You got people in sweatpants. There's probably better decorum in a gentleman's club. Cookies. I love it. He's playing the game. Let me tell you something. Yeah, this Kenny Cock, I mean, Jimmy, it's unbelievable.
Oh,
total slob. You could do better.
Look, Powers, I love Stoney too, but eventually he's going to say something that's just going to get you in trouble. I don't even curse. Just a thought. Hey, can I get you another drink?
I work clean.
Right. I don't work blue like some of your other hosts.
Oh.
Unleashing this cup. All right, read some ticket text before I say anything. Great. We'll get Michigan Villanova this hour. We are going to do getting to know Kenny Cobb, but I feel like we should get to know this guy over here. I'm going to shake a few. I'm going to get a little FaceTime. Are you?
Someone says the Chairman's Collection. Got to hear some of those.
Guys, I'm going to tell you something. If I played the hidden Stoney drops, none of us would have a job, and he'd have our job. He wouldn't need to go to the company party tonight. It'd be called Fresh Baked Fun, afternoons from Costa 2 to 6. We'd all be fine. Can't do it.
Going back to the draft, someone says Mike wins this draft and is not even close.
I like my draft. Because I do think Texas Tech wins tonight. And I didn't want to take Villanova. There was massive value. I think I've got the ability to get a couple of W's there. I do.
Billy Rico has the most balanced team, especially when you consider he picked last.
But see, that's the benefit of having the back-to-back picks, and then all it takes is one person, David, to make a crazy pick first overall.
David with Arkansas will win, because that's what teams like Arkansas do in the tournament. They win when you're not supposed to. I love that. You're right.
Oh, yeah, dude. Wonderful.
Mick Cronin's dad wouldn't have picked UCLA, LOL.
It was the Final Four a year ago. They brought everybody back. Good pick.
Did Jim hit the crack pipe before drafting? He had the worst. Rico had the best.
Crack! Anything else on corporate cookies? That you can actually read?
No, not that I can actually read. No. Oh, it does say, are you bringing cookies to the company party?
I'm short an hour late. Don't be bringing cookies.
Shame. You need to bring something.
Let's go. Okay. Yeah, I'll tell you what, he's bringing Venom. For us. You know, Jimmy, I've been here for 15 months. I've had enough. I love it. FaceTime. He's pumping mints, Kenny. Let's get to know Kenny Cott next.